What's up, guys? Today I will be reviewing Amazon's number one bestseller body fat scale, which is the Renpho. If you are unsure on which scale to purchase, this video is just for you. So if you are just as excited as I am, go ahead and hit that like button. But first, before we jump into this scale, we have to what? Hit that intro. The Renpho Body Fat Smart Scale comes in black and white, and it is sold on Amazon, which is the number one seller on Amazon. And as you can see here, I purchased the black one and I paid approximately $21.99. I've had it for about a month. I absolutely loved it, so I wanted to share this with you, all right? And there are many features that come with the app and the scale itself. So the first one that I would like to share is that you can have unlimited users. So if you have a big household, you don't have to worry about it at all. Everyone can use this scale and be happy, all right? And there are other features as well for the scale, and I'd like to go over that with you before I jump into the app itself. So with this scale, there is an easy setup app that works with the Samsung Health, Fitbit app, Apple Health, Google Fit, and offers an app for the Apple Watch as well. And what I love the most about this scale is that there are 13 body composition data detection, which you can monitor your health anytime, anywhere, all right? So let's go over those 13. You got the fat-free body weight, you have weight, of course, BMI, body fat percentage, muscle mass, body water, visceral fat, bone mass, BMR, protein, metabolic age, skeletal muscle, and subcutaneous fat. Now you're probably wondering, what are those two? Visceral fat is around the organs and is associated with diseases. And then subcutaneous is actually underneath the skin. All right. Another feature that I like is that you can set a goal and track your progress. So you can track progress by day, week, month, year, and it also, of course, connects to the app itself. All right. And last but not least, there is precise body fat measurements because there is high sensitivity sensors and electrodes that give you precise body measurements. All right. So that is exactly the basics of the Renpho scale itself. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to share my phone with you so you can see the app and you can see the different features on the app itself. Stay tuned. All right, guys. So I have the app open, and as you can see, starting from the top left, you can see my weight, which is 132.6 pounds. You can also see there, you can set a weight goal, body fat goal as well. And up at the top right, circumference, if I had put that information in, that would be there. And as discussed earlier, you have 13 body composition analyses that you can see from the app once you step on the scale. And now I'm going to go to trends, and you can see the weight and the circumference on this menu right here. It has it broken down to week, month, and year. And at the very bottom, you can see the different body composition analysis as discussed earlier, okay? And at right here, you can see preferred time. You can either put AM, PM, or all day. I just have it on all day. Moving right along, the Discover menu. You can see popular deals that they have. You can go to the store, the Renpho store, and purchase other items other than the scale. So they have a smart tape measure, smart food scale, and other items, as you can see. All right, then they have the community, they have the tester, deal, and different sub menus under the Discover tab. Moving right along, my account. So got frequently asked questions on this menu. You can go to help if you need any help and leave a message. You can add a member, like I mentioned earlier. And in your settings, there's so many settings
in here. So you can choose your theme color, set your goal, which I haven't set a goal. You can change the unit from pounds to kilos, and the length, weight as well. Measurement, sounds, Bluetooth, Apple Kit setting guide. You can connect it to your Apple Health. If you have a Fitbit, you can also see the scale is connected. You can set up measurement reminders. You can lock the password, inbox settings, video tutorial, which is really nice, customer service hotline. You can change your language and you can delete your account. So this basically sums it up.
All right, that concludes the review on the Renfo Body Fat Smart Scale and the app itself. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, comment below and let me know what you think, if you're going to purchase this scale or do you already have this scale? And I will see you next Friday.